beauty of the brine. Hail to Sea Witch, hail to Ursula.
Flotsam, my pet, jetsam, my darling. Come to me, my little sea spires. Papa spirit, oh my God, banished to nether reaches of the sea. No food, hardly any company. Simply wasting away.
Poor Ursula.
Yes, tell me, what news do you have?
King Triton and Merclaw are celebrating your defeat, and he blames you for the queen's demise.
Of course he does. Use a little black magic to help out a few merfolk, and this is the thanks I get. Well, now it's time to turn the tides on Trady. We just have to find his Achilles heel, a weakness that'll crack his armor.
The king is terribly devoted to his daughters, especially the youngest with the beautiful voice. But she missed the celebration.
Ha! Apparently, Ariel takes her voice for granted. Just like her mother did. A woman doesn't know how precious her voice is until she's been silenced.
Silenced.
Life's bookish, everything not good. Who will ease her wounds and worries? Who will take her to her man? Sweet child, perhaps I can. Those her dreams and her dreams. I'll cast a charm, a tiny spell. No one will tell. Wants to lure her back into my lair. I will put a little spell to make her dreams come true. Once we have her trapped, Triton will rush to her rescue. And then my dreams.
Yes?
The Triton's crying!